The Mummy Diaries star Billie Faiers shared a heartwarming tribute to her mum Suzie Wells, 48, alongside a stunning family photo on Instagram. Former TOWIE star Billie, 27, took to the social media site to praise the S grandmother and share an adorable picture of the pair holding Greg Shepherd's children Nellie and Arthur. She captioned her photo, "The best mummy and nanny in the world at Suzie Wells underscore wearing a pinstripe shirt dress and chic black sandals." Suzie sported her new hairdo and looked nothing short of sensational. Billie matched her spring style in monochrome colors, wearing black sandals, polka dot cigarette style trousers and a black low neck vest top. The reality star's fans raced to compliment the two women, with many remarking that they look more like sisters than a mother and daughter. One simply put beneath a snap, "Sisters." Another said, "All looking beautiful. Sam Fire's mum is currently single and she isn't afraid to flaunt her best assets and ageless figure for the camera." Suzie had all eyes on her when she strutted her amazing bod on their recent holiday, and her daughter was delighted when she took a boomerang photo of her mum in a and caught two men enjoying the view. In unquestionable proof that Suzie's still got it, the granny was watched by two younger men, who couldn't resist taking a sneak peek at her bottom in her stunning metallic two-piece. She took to Instagram to post a photo of Suzie emerging from the sea in a white in what was hailed by fans as a Bond girl moment. And earlier this year, Billie shared further evidence of her mum's appeal. Suzie won a legion of admirers when Billie shared the eye-popping picture of the youthful grandmother in a white two-piece.